NHL careers. Larkin has played more games with very similar numbers, similar cap hits this year as well. Nylander at $6.9 million, Larkin at $6.1 million, but recently inking an 8-year, $69.6 million deal. An idea of where William Nylander's starting point is, guys.
Oh, this is a bad collision in front.
Yeah, Matt Murray down. Lucas Raymond ran.
I'm not even sure if Raymond was really even looking at Murray, but Murray, to me, smashed his head, and now you're going to get some attention from the Leaf bench.
And Raymond Dover to apologize.
So right off the draw, trying to get inside, and, yeah, oh, he did lose his balance. But you could see the head snap back of Matt Murray. And one of those is a goaltender. Look, he turned. He wasn't even expecting, and there's where the danger often happens. The unsuspecting Murray just slew-footed, lost both legs down, and his mask came up. So if nothing else here, Chris, you hope that Murray's going to feel okay, but I think the spotters will probably take him into the room regardless. So if I'm Samsonov, I think you better start getting ready, because the NHL spotters probably will be calling down to say Matt Murray's got to go for 15.
3:44 remaining in the period, but that doesn't matter. They're not going to say, well, we'll check out at the intermission.
No.
You wouldn't expect anyway.
Yeah, there he goes.
Murray is going to go off. But
it's a crazy game, isn't it? You know, you just, how quickly things can change. That's the amazing thing, you know, as you start thinking to playoff time, that just a nothing play, and there's no threat in Murray's mind that he's going to have any contact. You see the apology for Raymond. It's not like I don't think there was any malice in that regard. Certainly not the type of player, but just the situation.